Hi YouTube, this is going to be a short update about a gay colleague of mine, so no names, simply something I noticed. So how it goes? Well, I was, I worked in this school for about 4 months, and I noticed that he's a gay straightforward from the beginning. And I also noticed sometimes lots of time with children. And in the beginning, I was like, you know, what a great guy. He spends his free time with children. And, you know, when I'm working, I'm not really thinking deeply into it. Really, I'm out there in my ego, in the outer world. And I'm not really deep. I thought, like, wow, you know, he's really putting lots of energy in the work, and what if he's gay? That doesn't mean that he's a pedophile, right? Something was wrong in the intuition, but, you know, when you're working, or when I'm simply leaving my office and storming through the playground, hoping that my manager is not going to see me and tell me, Kuno, you have this paperwork and blah, blah. You know, I mean, I'm just running away. And he's, you know, the boys and girls engaging in conversation, simply surrounded by them. So, one day I started to meditate, and in meditation, my intuition led me to this thing. And first of all, you know that he's a gay, was the first thing. And then when I said to my intuition, which is more like conversation, like, yeah, but that doesn't mean a thing, then I got this picture in my mind. Like, on the left hand side was a picture of him with the boys and girls, like 7, 8, 9 year old. He's director of the children's program. And on the right-hand side was a picture of a beautiful blonde female in her early 20s with a big tits, which is my favorite type, and I think most of the men. And my intuition told me, what is for you this 21, 22-year-old blonde with a big tits? That's for him, 10-year-old boy. And then I went, nah. But my intuition told me, Bruno, the whole point of being gay or being pedophile is that kind of person sees 10-year-old boy as same as you see 22-year-old Norwegian Swedish blonde with big tits. And I was like, yeah, but it's not the same. And then my intuition really explained me, like, Bruno, this is exactly the same. What you find sexually attractive, these people find sexually attractive in these children. And then I immediately understood. Then my intuition led me through my memory base in my 20s, when I was studying economics in Croatia. And you know how, you know, these universities of economics and stuff, so they are full of chicks. And not very deep chicks, right? And I remember all these conversations I had with them, all these countless hours really wasted, and simply, I was there simply because they were attractive. I had no other motive of talking with them and listening to their reasoning. Pulp Fiction is a good movie, but people don't understand because it cuts them in a weird way. You know, that's the logic, right, of the average big tits female organic portal. And I was like, yeah, I was like spending hours and hours with them simply because I felt to be like with them. I was simply, you know, my motive was simply to feed my eyes on their beauty. And then, yeah, that's the whole point, you know. This is exactly what he sees in the children. And so Dear parents, if you're sending your children to schools where gays are running the show, where gays are working, then don't be surprised if your little boy comes home with an anus wreck and bleeding, because that's a consequence. But how the system works? I'm sure that that will happen. The way I feel the guy, it's only a matter of time. And then, when that happens, school will try to bribe the family and smooth the ground, and he will get away with it. And this is exactly how the system works. Because nobody wants to feel responsible. And of course, if I were to try to tell something to the school management, I would be blown off immediately as being bigot, maybe even racist. And so I'm gonna keep this thing for myself. But I'm gonna post it because when I was thinking about censoring myself about this issue, I really felt like a shit. So it's gonna end up on a YouTube. Although technically, what I'm doing is shitting in the place, in your place from where you eat. Okay, this is not very wise to do, right? But I simply need to say it, you know what I mean? So I followed my intuition. I'm gonna post this. It's the same as the story of a farmer and a snake. This is farmer and the snake story. This is how it is. Thank you.